Apparently, you can get the bow a little bit easier. I swear this will be the last time I do it. I will not watch any more videos. It's more for entertainment than anything. But I gotta stop. Although it doesn't seem to make much of a difference. I mean, I still can't seem to get any damn views, but I don't know. I could shamelessly comment on other videos, but I don't think that really works. We're gonna take the other way this way. We know this guy's hiding. Oh, look at that, I got the crossbow. I don't want the crossbow though. So we get down here. It's a dog right there, come on. Maybe some footsteps, but huh. Come on, dog, hurry up. Before your buddy shows up. Alright. I don't trust those guys. Worth a fucking penny. Oh, you can just walk down there, okay. Whoa, where the hell? Oh, you didn't die that? Get some stamina back here. Back up a bit. Oh shit, hold on. Take a little sip here. Just die. There we go. Oh, a raw gem. Use that to upgrade my sword, but probably not gonna do that. I've already wasted my titanite shards on the stupid starting weapon, but whatever. Okay, nothing over there. One looked extra bright, I thought maybe you could do something with it. Fucking do it, a crossbow. Oh shit! Get up! Oh shit, where the hell am I? Okay, whoa. Just knocked me off pretty hard there. Let me take two chugs here. Did he just pick me up? Oh my god. Get some stamina back here. Get up, get up. Die. Oh my god, what the hell is that thing? Okay, good lord. Oh, you got 29 shards. Another ember, not bad. Well, he murdered all these dudes for me. Jesus Christ. What the hell are those damn things? Must have been the same type of stuff that was taking over the first boss, too. Whatever that guy's name was, Udex? Idex? That's what I'm talking about right there. Equipment. Let's put that on right away. Alright. I have to equip the arrows. Okay, they're already equipped. Not bad. I don't think I have a ring yet. Nope. Is that it? I had to give it a try. Okay, I think that's it. Okay. Let's go. Head back to that fire. I'm gonna go to the other one that I actually found. Oh, wait. What's down here? Any up there? Yeah, of course. A bit shortcut or something. Oh, oh shit. Hope I get some easy for me to use. Ooh, nice little soul. Oh, am I fat rolling? That damn, what the hell is that? I think it's a bow. What's my equip with that? Is it way 4? Fuck, that's, I mean, I thought it would be. Alright, whatever. Although I don't really roll that much, so maybe just take the armor. Oh, I think enemies give you extra Estus flasks. Now I have 2, I could've sworn I had 1 before. I did see some weird orange glow. I thought it was just the souls, but maybe it was something else. Now it's a purple sun sign. Whoa, what the fuck? Let's get out of here. We'd like to get some more arrows, but I want to see if I can do anything to that dragon. That's why I wanted that boat. The old one, you just shoot, the original Dark Souls, you can shoot off his tail and shoot off the first dragon's tail, and you get a sick ass weapon you can use early on. Although I do already have the Uchi, so. But it seems like the skill function they added might actually be good with the Uchi, with the katana blade. Alright. So this is where I was. There's the stupid dragon. Oh, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take this off and I'm gonna put the helmet on. So I only have 12 arrows anyway, so I figure probably not gonna really use it yet. So I can get some more arrows. I don't know who sells them. I haven't found anybody who sells them yet. I didn't even know there, I didn't think there would be a bow, but I obviously there probably would be. I thought for some reason maybe they wouldn't have it. Oh shit, he's making noises. I don't think there's anything else up here. I put a bunch of summon signs, apparently. I think I went up here. Oh no. Okay, I gotta remember where to go now. Where's that big dude at? Pretty big knight, I don't know. Pretty sure he's hiding somewhere. Whatever, I'll just go down. I know you have to go down one of these. I think it's all the way down. Oh, jeez. I know he's bleeding purple. I got more throwing knives. Another dude in the other is. Whatever I was attacking. Oh! Oh, I thought I saw someone. Jesus, scared me. Okay, let me see. Was it this way or was it the other way? There we go. Yeah, I remember this. Okay, oh, what the hell? Oh, shit! Ah, damn it. Forgot about that dude. Just for that. Okay, so I know you can go that way. It's probably the way I need to go. Oh, let me check downstairs quick. I think this is, well, there's two ways. One way I think is a locked door though. Oh my gosh, Halbert. I almost bought that too. Thank God I didn't. Okay, yeah. Pretty sure I can't go this way. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, damn it. Hey, okay, bud. You try to stab me in the back? God damn it, I already forget. Oh, this guy's okay. Oh, yeah, okay, at least. Okay, the jail cell. Alright. Now I remember. So I need some sort of jail cell key. Wonder if that's the key that the guy sells, the shop seller, the shop sells. Sells some key to the tower. Although, no, I don't think this is a tower, never mind. Okay, so I'm gonna go this way. If I'm losing health, although I don't think you would, but still. Okay, you can go back. I just want to make sure that. Try fire. Come on, bud. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get out of there. Let me heal. Oh shit. Let me heal. Fuck it, I'm just gonna chuck firebomb. Man, those things are beastly. I don't feel like fighting that thing on a roof. Look at it, just like splats all this shit everywhere. Oh man, they dropped some good items. Titanite shards? I can upgrade my Uchi already. Is there a fucking another one over here? Ooh, another one. God damn. Scooping a bunch up now. Lizard ahead, where? Don't you dare fall off. Oh, fucking raw gem? Are you serious? It definitely wanted me to fall down. God damn it. Definitely wanted me to fall down there, I'm pretty sure. Ooh, a large soul. Is that everyone up here? Oh, there's one more left.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna praise that. That was a good message. Good on you, bud. That actually made me aware, and I was able to get it. Could add therefore trap, maybe. Although I don't know if it was gonna jump off or not. Though it looks like that's what was intended. You fucker, I saw something coming. I wanna just turn this corner, but. Someone's gonna get me from behind here. Just like climbed up, like what was that about? There was a ladder there, okay, well. You gonna climb up though, or what? Just waiting down there. It looks like there's a. Is that a. An enemy, or is this just a dead guy? Let me go see what's over here first. Might have to sell it here. Might as well. The footsteps, but. Oh, it's this dude. Think I'm probably gonna wanna go down first. Pretty sure there's gonna be a dude in that hallway. There you go. I was hoping you could backstab him. Oh, at the wall. Two-handed. Didn't work too well though, bud. Didn't drop anything now. There's a dude up there. Another one? Whoa. Probably another one up top. Okay, let me go back here first. Let's see what's down here. Even those dudes gonna be waiting for me. Oh, I hit him. What the hell is this stuff? Damn it, man. I keep climbing up these damn ledges. It's summon sign. I was nervous about doing that. Okay, looks like they're just like dead or. I don't know where to go at this point. Let's go up first, then we'll go down. Oh, I'm sorry, I keep going back and forth. I thought that was like a dead end and there might just be an item, but let's check this area first. Fucking asshole. Trying to ambush me and shit. This guy tries to shoot arrows at me. Bolts. It's back there, an enemy. Just in case, I wasn't sure it was gonna be like an NPC or something. I'm just Hunter trying to tell us that. Let's see, inventory. Prevents essence recovery within all this area, okay. Man, I thought I was locked on. Stupid. Fucking asshole. Die.